interesting. And now we are in the wondrous and beautiful land of Lowy. So let's head around the map here and see what we got.
Now that you compare, there's quite a number of differences.
Original lean box added to album.
Okay.
See, what else do we have here? Something over in last station.
So the mastermind behind all this was Alfoir. This is a major scoop.
Did that not give me anything? That would have been nice. Noir.
It should be pretty rare now.
I think that's the same voice I gave her. Whatever. Limited packaging added to album. Okay, cool.
What the hell? This is a plan for a new weapon. I have the smith make this specially for Lady Vert.
Plan. Excel Lance obtained.
Here's a particular plan for you. Like I said, are you sure you're okay with what you're wearing now?
I think we run into that dude. Negative status reduced. Obtained. Oh, that's pretty good.
This is a plan for a new dungeon. Be careful of where you walk in the dungeon. Even a small fall can potentially spell your doom.
Dungeon Dusty Space obtained. Very nice.
Plan! This! Be gone!
Get a little Pokemon backpack. Escape anywhere. I like that.
Did you encounter an enemy you can't beat? If so, run. This plan should help you. Don't die and come back alive. It's an order.
100% escape. Excellent. That's what I need.
Go ahead. Use this. I got this like a stuffed costume, too. Now I have a new costume, buddy.
Military dress. Interesting.
Take this. This wields the godly gale of... What? You do not hear me, Mor? You must not be the chosen one, then.
Wind Sea obtained. Okay, before going into Lowy, let's CPU blog. Oh, interesting. Welcome to Leanbox. Have I read this one before? I don't remember. So I'm going to do it again, just in case.
Hello there. I'd like to talk of a charm of Leanbox here. First, I am Greenheart, the console patron unit of Leanbox. Leanbox is known as the land of green pastures and is lush with greenery. Comparing with the games, I would say medieval would be most fitting. It is a very nice place to live that is geared towards family living. For those who would like to enjoy a nice quiet life, do visit one day. That is about it for a brief introduction of Leanbox. I'd like to speak more in detail of Leanbox in my next entries. Until we meet again at the next update, farewell.
That's it? Oh, boy, okay. Kekuru.
Here's a plan for an item. I'm tired of its taste, but I guess I have to take them for my health.
Antivirus obtained.
Kirara.
Kirara, 500%, here I go!
Or is that 5,000%? What about Planet Neptune? Any new information here? Oh, shit, that's an event. My bad.
Why, hello there. How is everything so far? Looks like you've got a medal there. You defeated a powerful enemy, right? That means you should be able to use this now. I hope this comes in handy.
Flash Mem.
Come back when you defeat any powerful enemies or when you go up in rank. I'll give you another disc then.
Interesting. Got some flash memory out of that dude. No, not one. Oh, yeah. Let's take a look at this Flash Mem disc. Ooh, a couple level 4s I can put on it. So, what do I have for... Level 4s. Sci-fi. Lower damage received from animal-type foes. Increases damage received from magical attack. Or decreases damage received from magical attacks. That sounds pretty damn nice. And what's this? Lowers damage received from ghost-type fools. Foes.
Fools!
Yeah, I'll throw that on there, because magical attacks seem to be quite prevalent. Male-oriented. SP is restored by a set amount after battle. How much is the set amount, though? Industry first. On your turn, your HP will be partially restored. That's really good. Jesus. Killer Aim, on your turn, your SP will be partially restored. I like the HP restore over the SP restore. Journey. Credits received after battle will increase. So that's like a XP boost, I guess. Let's see if there's anything else. I have a lot of really good red ones. I just need some ship. Near future. Lily rank increases more easily after battle. Don't really care too much for that. I do like the XP boost, though. But then again, I do really enjoy the getting back some health as well. Was that a level 3? On your turn, your HP will be partially restored. That's a really good one. Magic defense and that, but the XP up is... That's not that big of a deal for me, just because I do a lot of off-screen grinding, so... if anything, I can always just move that around. Let's burn this disc with this stuff. Flash Mem received. Excellent. What other information do we have here?
Here's a plan for an item.
Another antivirus? Anti-paralysis. Okay, cool. How about over in last station? Oh, they have a CPU blog over here as well. The environment. Oh, one sec on that. Let's hear about that. The environment. Hi there. How has everyone been? Jesus, I think I have the same voice for Vert as I do for Noir. I'm running out of falsetto voices. That's why I didn't even try for that evil witch. Hoi the... Let's see. Think of somebody with...
Hi there.
Not gonna go weird on that.
Hi there. How has everyone been? I'd like to talk a bit about the environment today. I'm not going to lie, the air here isn't particularly the cleanest. Well, it's mostly because of Avnir, though. But don't worry, we're working to get it resolved. We'll come back with results, so please stay tuned. Well, that's it for today. See you again.
Cool. Well, keeping up with the blogs. It seems that they all have blogs now. Kakeru, what you got for me?
Here's a plan for an item. I'm tired of its taste. Was an anti-venom.
There we go.
Dear girl. How can I... be to become a magical girl, Shaika? I can't imagine being one past high school, Shaika.
I don't know what that means. That must be some sort of... something I don't fully understand. Alright, let's head to... the guild. Reporting a couple of these quests that I completed. Where are you? Or... I guess you're done? And it just didn't put the check mark in there? That's a weird bug. Either way, cool. Any other new quests to take in? Since, heading out into the wastes? Nope, that's it for that. That doesn't change from station to station, does it? Yeah, it does seem a little bit cloudy in last station. That's weird. No, it's... same shop and same stuff everywhere. Okay. Anything new to buy? Where is that runaway, 100%? Mind you, life fragment. I have 20 of those. I can't buy that really awesome restore that I use, that 80% restore. That's a bit of a kick in the dick. Jesus. Healing drink. Not good for that. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, this Taiachi, I think I... had gotten for her. Brings up a lot of her. Ooh, that's the size of weapon. I think that'll be good. And that definitely brings up stats. 604, 431. The Claymore. Yes, indeedy. That's what I want for my nep-nep. My sweet nep-nep. Look at all the credits I've managed to accrue from my off-screen grinding. God damn. This is nice too, but the range is just not what I like. I prefer having that huge range. I don't know if I should buy anything for her just because I don't use her. And buying stuff seems like a little... whatever, I got the cash. Might as well spend it. So that brings up quite a bit. That drops the SP and tech. But has a good raise on intelligence and strength as well. Well, not much of a drop on SP and tech. And overall, yeah, I'll buy that. Red gloves for my Pesci. That's what she has on right now. These paw gloves drop agility by about 30, vit by vitality, and men by, geez, 50 each roughly, maybe even 60 points, but it brings up her strength and her intelligence fucking by 200 points. She is all, that will almost turn her into a bit of a glass cannon, won't it? Dropping her so much. God. I buy them, test them out, see how it works out for her. Nothing really the Venom Claw I already have for her. Let's see if there's something. And expired liquid for Compa. That's it? Fucking really? Not giving me anything else. Studded bracelet. A studded bracelet made with leather. The punk design is popular. Oh. I love the bracelets that give them all that, you know. Wait, is that a 200 health boost that really gives? Drops her health by 200, but increases her vitality by 50 and her men by probably 50 as well. Huh. And that's for everybody, hey? Except for you, because I don't think I put a bracelet on you. Oh yeah, I got Vert now, too. There was no weapons to buy for her in the shop that I noticed. That's a bit of an issue. Well, not an issue, but she's not part of the main party complement, so it doesn't make much of a difference. Yeah, only drops net by 100. You know, I think I'll buy one for... Let's see... Drops you by about 200 and 200. Yeah, whatever, I'll buy three of them. Sure, seems good. Move memory? This is for... Yeah, this is the one where it'll drop everybody by about 2,000. I don't want to do that. Nah, I really do love that life ring. That life ring is fantastic. That life ring is my waifu. Not really, but you know what I mean. Maybe. And if you don't, then get a sense of humor. So, this does give stat changes, right? Okay, those are the stat changes right there. All these ridiculous voices. No, that's... It's the same stat changes, it just doesn't tell me anything different about these. Or maybe I'm looking at the wrong person? No? Princess Dress Type V. Okay, these are all different clothing. That changes nothing, changes nothing. Light green dress, it seems almost godly. However, Vert is the one wearing it, so of course it is. Blood dress. Ooh, I like the sound of that. Mr. Rabbit. These do have stat changes, I'm pretty damn sure. Lavender polka. I'm not going to worry about that. Wind dress. Now, if I buy a bunch of these and then try to sell them back, you know what? I'm just going to lame this out. Save under that. Okay. Let's go buy a bunch of shit. Let's go shopping! And see how this changes for the character. So, that's weird. Military dress. 500. Okay, brings up her tech a tiny bit. Tiny bit. Cat ears. Brings down her luck. Torque balance does nothing for her. Brings up a little bit on... No. Too much of a loss. Drops her intelligence and her luck by about 10. Brings up her men by 5. Wow, just the tiniest of stat changes here. I don't like it. I don't really care for it. Hey, where are the... Why does this store seem woefully unequipped now? Oh, I was in the wrong fucking menu. That's why. Jesus. My bad. That was a dumb. That was a bit of a strange dumb. Okay, so... Dropping. No change. Yandere. Lavender Polka brings it up by a little bit, but I don't really use her, so I'm not going to play dress up on her. So, wind dress, princess dress type B, a dress that is stereotypically princess-like with the pink and white. Pink and white doesn't really match. Light green. I like the sounds of this and the blood dress, so I'll try those on for her. She's already wearing that. Plute, hey? Plutia-themed clothes. If you walk down the streets with Plutia, you're like twins. Doesn't seem to change anything, but that is expensive. What is that? 100,000? And I have 213,000, so I spend clothing with the same colors as the beloved Neptunia. But these are Plutia-themed clothes, so what's the difference of that? For P, can't afford that shit. Alright, I'll buy these two, and then whichever one I don't care for, I will sell. Well, I'll just reload my save and buy the proper ones. Equipment, so paw gloves. Wait. Red gloves. This brings me back to cat paws. Cool. Suspicious bangle. I think I want to replace that with the studded bangle. DL rum. Critical rate level 3. That's why maybe I've been doing so much damn damage. So what's this plute? That is pretty fucking cute. Jesus. Now, does that still not show any stat changes? This is just all... That's not great. If anything... Mr. B... Does that change her hair color as well? Yeah, it does totally change her hair color. No, I don't like any of that, actually. No. So, I'm going to... No, wait, before I get too far here. Take a look at, Lady... Look at Vert here. Yeah, no other weapons for her. No, the studded bracelet isn't meant for you. Princess dress. Elite type V. Ooh, I like that. I like the green on that. The red and white. That is nice, but... I like this elite dress. The green and black. Yes! Not what I wanted to do. I want to take a good look at the processor. Wind C drops all the stats. God sakes, that does not leave much for the imagination. Holy shit. Nice. Very nice. Okay, so going to load that save. And then go in and buy. Elite Dress V. Yeah, I'll buy that. And you know what? For 100,000, that is not worth it for no stat changes. It's damn cute, but it's... Nah, I don't like how it makes her too much the same. If anything, like another outfit for Compa would be kind of nice. But I don't think there are many outfit changes for her, are there? Or is there any? Really? Come on. There we go. Oh, she has a nurse cap and... Eyeglasses? Eyeglasses? The hell? Huh. Is that going through all these and not paying attention? Jesus, there's a lot of clothing. Wow. Okay, so... Just go through these, see if there's anything... No, there is nothing for her. Okay, well... Let's take a look at these headbands. No, 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 no. No change... This one's the one that's on. No change, no change. Just a... Oh, sleepy time cap. That brings up her health a little bit. Fucking expensive, though. Can't afford that. Never mind. God sakes. Princess Rose. Just drops her luck by 5. Butterfly ornament. Brings up her intelligence by 20. How much are you? 20,000 just for that. For a character that's not part of the main party. Nope, not buying a bunch of shit for characters who are not part of the main party that I've been running here. Ooh, what do we got here? Mr. Crab Ribbon, can't afford that. Can't afford that either, but that's actually not that great. Only brings up your ship by 10 on the other side. Actually, I should have another character somewhat stacked. I guess it'll be Iffy, just because, you know, she's kind of my fallback. That's what happened when Neptunia was down. Ooh, that increases movement on Iffy. Eh. If anything, I'd love to have something to increase the movement on Pesci. No, nope, that's dealt with that. So, these processor things, but... Oh, now we got a couple of different ones, and they are fucking expensive. Do they do anything? They're only for you, hey? And these are just different hard drive Divinity pieces, it seems. Blank. It changes nothing, but... It's probably... might look a little more scantily. Oh, here we go. Not what I want for scantily, but... Let's get let's doll you up in here, just to see how that looks. So I haven't put anything much into you. Core Turbo C. Oh, I can't afford any of that shit. Never mind. Metal. Nope, too expensive for the time being. Snowman? Wish I could... Wait. Oh, there's some stats in there. Interesting. Huh. Metal brings up mentality and agility, but mail drops mentality by 15 and all that. I see. That's weird. Have the stats to kind of show the difference, and then have these other stats here that... don't show a damn thing. These are the pigments. Oh. Now I got pink pigments, and you know, I think I need a couple more purples. I'm just gonna bump everything up to 5 here. Because I can make some shit with that. And do I wanna sell anything? This beam katana was one that I bought. Yeah, the sellback rate is pretty shit. So I'm not gonna do too much with that. Beam Katana, great for damage, but this new one should replace all that. 604, nah, it's still a little bit lacking, but the range is what I love. Steel Bracelet, just sell all those. Corded Bracelets, sell all those. So I'll be going off to those different bracelets. The Military Dress, I'll have to take a look at those. Wait, did I have the military dress? I just bought it unnecessarily? Maybe. That drops her by a bit. Why do you take Torque? Brings up your strength, but drops the ability and luck by 10, but brings up her strength by 5. No, that's not worth it. Not in my mind. Flower Ribbon version 2. No. Apprentice Nurse Cap. That's... drops intelligence and luck by about 10-ish. But brings up her mentality by 5. Wow, just real picky on the little shit, hey? Mini silk hat. Agility up by 5. Intelligence down by 10. And luck by 10. Not worth it. And a whipped cream cap. Not picking up a lot of those. God damn. Of these, all blank pieces, all herbs. Smoking them herbs! Okay, spent a lot of time messing around at that, Jesus. Hunting sword, we are going to replace you with the claymore. Ooh, I gotta back out to take a nice look at that. I like that. Studded bangle. Charge level 2, physical defense level 2. I'm gonna swap you out for flash memory. What do I have here? Parka One Piece. That drops down, brings that up by 10. Oh. Yeah. Changes off my... No. 301. 735 for Vitality. That's not bad. Maybe Blue. There's something I'm not noticing for these color change when they mention like navy blue and such. Just zoom in a little bit here, see if it's a bit more Okay, so that's my Dengeki that I've been running the whole time, which has brought up my agility and my luck by about 30 points. Well, 30 for agility, but drops my vitality by 10 and gives me electrical resistance. One piece shorts. Black. Oh! Wait, is this her underwear that's talking about? I can't tell. I like the Dengeki, though. I've really gotten accustomed to that look. And a smile heart pin, black controller. Drops my strength by 30. Brings up that and tech by 25? Nah, hold on to that. Processor. Just need to zoom out a little bit here. Bit too close. Wind C. Drops pretty much everything except agility. Nope. But I do like the color on that. Damn, I like the color on that. Too much like Lady Purple Heart, though. Cat. Drops and drops. So, about that. Frost B. Drops fire resistance to -7, but brings up quite a few things. Ooh, it's a giant snowflake. I like it. Stone brings up Vit. 830 and tech up, but drops strength by about 50. Jesus, that's a big drop in strength. That one actually brings strength up by 10. Vit goes up a bit. Drops mentality by that. Strength, or wait, no. Yeah, drops that by 50 or drops it by 30 and brings up intelligence. It's the deal in dropping intelligence and drops my fire resistance as well. Well, I'm heading into a cold area. But it's cardboard and looks fucking stupid. No, not doing that. Jesus. Stone shoulder bracers, you say? I like. Not putting on any of that cardboard shit. 644. Sure, we'll do that. And frost boots. Drops down a lot of shit. Jesus, drops my fire resistance like crazy. Tech. Kind of like the look of that. Kind of find it weird that I don't have frost shoulder pads. Just got the frost boots and... So the purple is my standard. Brings me back up to that. Actually, I'll stick with the purple. How is this in comparison? Brings that up, but drops strength down a bit. Stick with that. That just brings up strength. Drops the vitality by 100 and some. Okay. How about you? Need to put on your new paw gloves. So fucking Rex and dudes. Studded bracelets. DL ROM... You can see charge level and physical defense. You know, you could use a little bit more... Or was it Kompa who could use more defense? Yeah, it was Kompa that could use the defense. Keep you on the critical rate. Mr. Rabbit or Mr. B? Mr. Rabbit is damn cute, but I like Mr. B. I don't know why. Nothing different for that. Blank. Drops all stats. Well, good thing that these were not expensive. Okay, so let's just throw on all blank stuff right now. So it gets rid of all her enhancements, it looks like, and just brings her to... Yeah. Gives her the wings, gives her that, gives her those. Okay, well that was a bit of a waste, buying all those things, but whatever. Suspicious bangle, throw that studded bangle on you, because that is... Yeah, pretty damn good. Those bandages. Drops your health a little bit, but no big thing. I want physical defense and EXE charge. There we go. Healer knit. I'll stick with my Dengeki hit. And headband. Hey. Yeah, it drops a bunch of stuff. What about you? Venom claws or the guitar? Nope. Suspicious bangle. It'll be fine for you. Cassette number 2. Dragon defense or end of HP heal. Dengeki brands. Yeah, I completely forgot what she looked like with her blue coat on. Damn, it's been a while.